What's the ogre?
Bloody thing can't be harmed. Something must be casting a spell on it.
Dead end. Where to now? Another crystal for the pond.
Alka.
Look, I'll be damned. That was a joke, guys.
Are you certain?
I thought it was funny.
Let's go investigate, shall we? Bloody Odin. We could likely reach the other side of this canyon if there was still water running through it.
Look, another one of those day-night altars. Probably need to use it, I'm guessing.
Left flank!
wonder what's in there. I wonder, if we open the dam, you think we'd bring the river back? Alcum! A lift! I wonder if this'll take us to the dam. Of the creatures here dying of thirst. It makes me mad.
Harness that, but do not let it control you. Stay alert. Sather are close.
We gotta stop their dark magic.
Another painful growth removed from these lands, eh?
Sather. It's like they feel more at ease as they're dying. Kinda creepy. Alka! Where's the door? Shouldn't there be a way inside?
Learn anything?
Another Trekkie.
It'll eat its way through everything here. Let's track it down. Do you hear that?
Healing the others!
Using the crank wheel will help?
Doesn't seem like we can cross. Not yet, anyhow.
Wait! I have a story.
What is it?
It is a tale of combat. Of a fair-haired woman doing battle. With the most powerful of all gods.
What woman? Elaborate.
But, oh, this specifics, lewdly, I had my side of me, and I was excited. Yes, about to bury the hatchet with an old friend. But, something terrible happened.
I'm afraid that terrible thing was your demise, my friend.
I know there was more. Three bonds. I could see all three. Please, help me make amends with my friend. Help me remember.
I've got a good feeling about this guy. I think he knows something about Mother.
Or not.
Have some faith, brother. Answers could be closer than you think. Like something's gummed up the works, brother. Ah, there's still a blockage further up there.
ready to drink in the next life.
Surely that's unjammed the wheel.
Water level drop. I think we can go across now.
Tell me, any progress on finding my body and the other half of my Stein?
That's for the Dreki feed. Let's get ready. Won't be much time for fussing once the fighting starts.
Ready yourselves.
I got you.
Bloody luck. Another one.
Get back!
Arrows!
Dam unblocked, the voracious Dreki dead. I'd say this jungle is well on its way back to its original glory. I'd say we put something of a dent in the dragon population of this crater.
I can already hear the difference. The prey animals, they're a lot less scared. Look, over here. The water's flowing. You got the water flowing.
Only so we might access more of the crater.
Yeah, but with the water flowing, the plants and animals will come back. I think we just healed this place.
It was not my intention.
For goodness sake, brother, just take the win. With the water flowing and new paths open to us, I say we go for a stroll.
We will search. Not stroll.
Oh, come off it. You've never enjoyed nature for its own sake? Not just for the treasure you might find?
I mean, treasure's nice too.
You're hopeless. Both of you. Looks like our good deed has already brought back some wildlife, but suppose I spoke too soon.
Dragon's perched on that structure. Can we find a way up?
Thank you.
Yes. I saw Durlan again, too. After we forged the spear, Odin appeared. He had Durlan with him, threatening him, as if he knew I would know him.
But if Odin knew all along, then while we were pretending not to know each other, he was pretending not to see through us. Man, he really is a good liar. Mimir, if I met someone I liked, how would I know if they, liked me too?
Is there someone?
No. I was just curious. Actually, it doesn't matter. Doesn't matter. The river's flooded. Do you think we can reach some new parts of the crater?
Casting a spell on it!
Watch your left!
Wait.
What is it you want?
Are you a father?
Yes.
Then you must understand. My son, Miss Toy, it was for him. But now he's gone. That day, so much chaos and death. I was panicked, looking for my son. Please. Help reunite me with my son in Folkfanger.
We're gonna help him, right?
What is the last thing you saw, Spirit?
Statues. Two of them. Dragons facing away from each other. Separated like my sons. This toy. It will bring me back to him.
His story is like many in this valley. Separated from someone they love by death.
We gotta get him back to his son.
Agreed.
You do? Huh? I assumed you'd say something like, reuniting the dead is pointless.
Not this time.
This toy, it must be made whole again. Go!
If we keep going this way, I believe we'll reach that air dragon's lair.
Yes.
Just making sure you know where you're going.
Thank you.
Outcome.
Hunter lives here.
A careless one.
How's that?
We found its home.
Think this is where the untamed fury lays her head. Maybe we should wait here. Ambush her.
She will not return while we remain. She is too smart.
My son needs me.
I have to get past those vines somehow.
Clear.
Get through with that bastard trying to bludgeon us.
Then we must get closer.
Thank you. behind you! Look out!
Lad, am I right in getting the sense you've actually gotten to know Thor's daughter somewhat?
Yeah, Thrud's great. Wants to be a Valkyrie one day. And she deserves to be. Of course, I told her all about the Valkyries we faced. But I'm not sure how much she believes me. They didn't go great when I tried to tell her stories about her grandfather, though.
Anyone can have a blind spot when it comes to family. Some only learn the truth in the hardest way. That crystal could use a dip in the pond, don't you think? You've got a few crystals. Why not pay the pool a visit? So, lad, is Thrud who you meant when you asked about Viking?
Thrud? No. I mean, I wasn't asking about anyone specific. Well, if we don't go much further, we'll be right on top of the ogre. Better be sure we're ready.
We fight!
Yeah! I got that!
Sod.
It went back to its perch. Let's go after it.
You can be with your son now.
Thank you. I can't wait to see his face again. I'll give him this gift and tell him about the brave people who helped me.
Now you can help us. What did you see that day?
Yes, I remember now. On the day the valley was destroyed, Thor was swinging his hammer wildly through town. Everyone was terrified. Then a fair-haired warrior stepped in his path, and a fight began. She was a brave woman.
This fair-haired warrior must have been Faye, brother.
Yeah, Mom stood up to Thor.
I'm not sure if Faye had bravery or bravado. Not many live to tell the tale of a fight with Thor.
Faye never spoke of fighting him.
Everyone has secrets.
We do not know for certain this was Faye.
Aye. There is only one way to find out, brother.
Brothers, how did you manage to kill Garm anyway?
We killed him a few times, actually, but it didn't take. And I figured maybe the way to stop a soulless beast was to give it a soul. So I gave it the one I had on me.
I beg your pardon?
Fenrir, remember the light Father saw? The accidental magic I did when Fenrir died?
Lovely. That was part... Now you can open that gate without that ogre hurling detritus at us.
Behind you! Watch out!
Hey, guys. What if I let my hair grow out?
You want advice on that? From us?
I guess not. Mimir, did you know Garm? Why was he locked up to begin with?
Ah, Hell's Feral Sentinel. Well, believe it or not, Midgard was once bigger. Until Gar, then just a wee pup, got peckish.
He ate Midgard?
Only a few mountain ranges. And the fifth season that comes after winter but before spring. And a word for the feeling when you get so hungry, you stop being hungry.
You're messing with me.
I would never.
Thank you.
So, Mimir, how did they capture Garmin in the first place?
That was Tyr's doing. He lured the beast somewhere safe and kept it distracted by lending his own arm to be gently chewed. Once the chains were on and the gate to Helheim was opened, Garm bit Tyr's arm clean off in retribution.
But Tyr's not missing an arm.
Well, it grew back, eventually. He is a very resourceful god, after all. Unless my eyes deceive me, that seems to be the Sag of Summer.
Is it hot or is it just my sizzling personality? Nah, it's you, Stag. Can we go already? That's all of them. Congratulations. You saved the Nine Realms from death by overgrowth. And you sort of saved my ass, too. Though it was really Bitterness's fault.
That was not our aim.
I'll take what I can get.
A job well done. Might as well check in with Ratatoskr when we've got the time. So this is where those tracks led.
Drake fed here.
The creatures here aren't that big. Drake must have been constantly eating to survive out here.
Some sort of cage.
So it would seem. City of Possibility.
Found something else for the cleansing pond, eh?
I draw out the Drake.
Huh!
How about dessert?
Do not.
Thank you.
Mimir, not sure to ask this. There are stories Odin told me, like how he lost his eye, where the details are different from stories you've told me. And I trust you, of course, but they don't seem like things he'd have a reason to lie about either.
One thing to remember about liars, they lie. They do it on principle. No issue too big or too small. They lie about anything they can get away with and some things that they can't, just to demonstrate their power over reality. You must always bear that in mind.
Back at the plains. Looks a lot nicer with the water flowing again. Mimir, when I was in Asgard, I saw Odin do something to some new Einherjar. He seemed kind of mindless until he cast a spell that restored their identity.
Aye, that was his habit, even when they were confined to Valhalla. I think letting them remember themselves was another small way of cheating death anyway. I wouldn't be surprised if with that small gift of autonomy, he also embeds an undying personal loyalty to himself.
Huh.
Brother, I've been meaning to ask. Your homeland. I'd heard the gods there wielded every flavor of power you could imagine. Lightning, fire, the whole lot.
As did I, for many years.
Whoa. Any chance you could recall some of that magic?
No. I have tried.
Freya said magic is bound to the earth. And your homeland dies.
That's enough for the time being.
Smell that? Near a feeding ground.
It will be out hunting. We will return at night.
Another gift for the pond. Path's open. That dragon is shaking in its scaly boots, I suspect.
Once we approach the dragon, we will kill or be killed. Understood?
Yes, Father.